A magnitude 7 earthquake struck on southwestern Mexico this Tuesday. Based on the reports, the quake were located at 17.7 kilometers northeast of Acapulco Beach in Mexico. This incident left one fatality after crushed by a falling post. Rocks were falling and damaged several buildings in the state. This affected power outages in several states. According to Comisión Federal de Electricidad, the Mexico State Power Utility, 1.6 million users had been affected of power outages due to powerful earthquake.